out of the coronavirus pandemic and the fallout from a photograph. Three UMass Amherst students are suspended for not wearing masks at an off-campus event. Now, the young women have lost their credits and their tuition for the semester. As Kristina Rex reports from Amherst, their parents say it is unfair, especially when other students who broke the rule are still in class.
These parents tell us their daughters lost out on a semester of classes, tuition, and housing for next year, all because of a picture on Instagram.
Cruel. Just cruel.
It's heartbreaking, and it's for what?
This Instagram post got these three UMass Amherst freshmen suspended and sent home for the rest of the school year.
This has been one of the hardest things I think I've seen her go through.
Their parents say the girls are stellar students in the honors program and went to this off-campus party outside in March. Then someone sent this picture to the administration.
This process has been horrible, like horrible and so not fair, and there's nothing that I can do as a mother. It breaks my heart.
A UMass spokesperson tells WBZ during the height of the pandemic this winter, in-person classes were canceled and students were banned from having parties. In a statement, the college said it was made clear to students that those who failed to comply would be subject to discipline, including suspension.
Maybe a little harsh, but like I understand it because you're not supposed to be doing that.
Students on campus say the rules have been tight this year, but for good reason.
The town of Amherst made it like clear that they don't want any big parties.
I mean, that's tough punishment, but I don't know. It may be warranted.
These parents feel that tough punishment isn't shared equally by students. They point specifically to this parade for the men's hockey team weeks later, where multiple players and students are seen without masks.
It doesn't seem fair. It seems like lopsided in it. She's not, unfortunately not an athlete. I'm sorry she's not an athlete, but you know, maybe if she was, she wouldn't be in the situation she's in now.
Now these parents have hired lawyers and say they plan to sue UMass. Still, they tell us their daughters want to come back to school here in the fall. In Amherst, Kristina Rex, WBZ News.
We'll see if anything changes there. Kristina, thank you. Today, the state reported 880.